The key to success is not silver or gold. It's not made of copper or steel. But a longing, a sigh, and a yearning to try. A yearning for learning, a burning to try. To climb to the goal where a soul dwells to bless. That you can see is the key to success. A willing for stilling the baser thoughts filling to merit our place with the grace we poses. And as free as the sea is the key to success.